I'll go up. So she's going to take a snap picture first, or is she? Okay. Oh, up the top. Okay. All right. Yeah. So I have to
come on you close, and I will put a little tether on your back here.
Yep. Do you want me to turn right around here?
No, it's good.
Okay, Andrew. Yeah. Oh, I love that feeling, eh? That's awesome. Okay. So I forgot, what's your name again?
I'm Andy.
Andy?
Andy,
yeah. Andy. Oh, Andrew, okay. Yeah.
Can I do that to get
your
ride?
Yeah, Marcus. Marcus, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Sure.
Perfect. So you're on the tallest structure for structure in Chase, apart from the radio tower, unfortunately.
Yeah.
You got us beat. We're about 50 feet off the ground.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Give me a quick second, and then I'm going to demo this jump.
Okay. Rock back and forth like this, is that okay or that's fine? Yeah, right on.
Right, you're
get that out of your face.
All right, man.
Are we gonna wait you here? Oh no, I'm just coming with you.
One at a time. Just go in front of me, B, and single file. Yeah. Cause ever look out for that. It's gonna fall down here if anything's above us.
Stairs that has a line next to it, you have to get a foot on it.
Okay.
And he will tell you more about it.
Yeah. You'll just see him hook onto that green rope there.
Okay. And we do that first, just precautionary.
Don't worry, we're gonna let him go down first. I'm gonna go down after him though.
Yeah.
And then you guys can fall down one at a time.
Okay.
That's the same for the other one as well. Just one person on the stairs at a time for an extra precaution.
Okay.
If however you want to put yourself down.
Yeah. Sure. Okay. Yeah.
But yeah, you're gonna go in. You'll have me at the trolley. I'll get hooked up, and then I'll just be like last time.
Okay.
I'll send you down. Like this is called our salmon run line.
Okay.
Anything about the salmon run?
No.
So about every 4 years, we get a big rush of salmon. We're actually like on the third year, so next year, and it'll be over a million trips.
Oh really? Okay. Oh wow.
Not so busy here, I think it's a couple hundred thousand.
Oh well, okay.
But it's still a lot of salmon. Yeah. Not even like the main river either. It's crazy. I don't know where, I think it's out of like probably the 2 months.
Yeah.
I would like that we get the most. There's just millions of salmon.
Yeah, okay. Looking good, B, looking good. B is about ready to get going here on her run. A salmon run, they call it. So. Okay, come down. Yep. That last moment, I think she might have forgotten.
That?
That was good. Actually, that was great. That was fun, man.
I know that hit could be a little hard. Glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, expert already. Good stuff. And I will give you this guy, and I'm also going to snap a picture of you at the end of the deck. How does that
sure,
sound?
Sure, sounds good.
Just over here, right there. Maybe in the sunny spot would be great.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Nice and done.
I like that, the way they have those slinkies almost, eh? Slowing you down.
Yeah.
Springs, eh?
We got the spring bikes for the first two, and then the last one was just a reserve. We've got a fancy, I want to say flex system, but I don't know if my science is up to the task of explaining how it works. There's lots of physics involved.
Flux capacitor, eh?
Exactly.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's faster in here, and then I really hurt in here.
Yeah.
Do you hurt in here?
Maybe I should loosen this up again.
Yeah.
So we got to loosen these up to keep it, these straps, in order to, so after the impact, they tighten up. So what we do is hold in the straps again just to loosen it up so we can actually walk around again. So. That's amazing, I like that, eh? Shock absorption, that kind of... That's the first time I've ever seen that on a zipline before, actually. I've never seen that, Andrew, eh? I've never seen that type of system before on a zipline.
It
must be...
Cool, eh?
Yeah.
Like, it comes in and...
Oh, yeah.
like, the one we have down at the base has a different type of catch block. It has little teeth.
Okay.
So it grabs onto your trolley so you don't go back out.
Oh, okay.
That's like a positive line that you don't need it as much.
Okay.
Just roll right back in. It's a fun little...
Yeah, it's a good system, eh? It's
system.
Excellent, yeah.
Takes all the worry out.
Yeah. Picture. She's got it, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pardon me?
Are we gonna go now?
Yeah, we're gonna go. I'll go first, and I could show you how to do it if you want.
It's the same order.
It's the same, yeah. Just a little bit long.
Yeah, it's gonna be less of an impact. Right? You'll be going faster. Okay? It won't be as hard as this one was. It'll be just longer.
Yeah. Why should I go first?
You feel safer going first?
I should go first.
You want?
Okay. She's determined to go first.
grab a trolley and go down the stairs with her. Yeah, of course, yeah, back. There we go. All right, and just slip into the line here. We got your cup on the back there.
Okay.
Yeah. Perfect. And there you go. You're tethered up. Go down.
You actually see the jolt, eh, on the line, eh? They hit. Yeah. 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 Okay.
Yeah, it's much easier when the line's not bouncing around on you.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Fast. The straighter the straps, the more even the trolley sits.
Okay.
And the faster you go. Yeah, forward standby.
Awesome. Let's go.
All right.
Woo-hoo.
Ready to go, my friend? 3, 2,
1. Ready to go. Well, that one's fast.
Very nice.
Okay, yeah. There you go.
So you had a good time then?
Oh yeah.
Lots of fun.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm oh, sorry. I had to get up a little higher there.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. I'll take I guess I can take this off, eh? Or just bring it down? Okay. Yeah. Down that way? Okay. Yeah.
How you feel again? How you feel?
Heart just pounding.
What's that? Oh, that's okay.
I heard you guys going over and I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We would have filmed like 2 seconds of you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I went swimming under the pool.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, well, kind of not swimming.
Maybe
we need to work. Yeah.
That'd be so cool.
I just fell away.
You should just stop that.
Backpacker, we just finished hiking, ziplining. Found Treetop Flyers, is the name of the company. So, but we're done.
Not that high. Look easy.
Yeah.
Look easy.